Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. Today I'm going to be showing how to turn an administrative account into a local account on Windows 10. This is very useful if you have children or guests on your computer and you do not want them to have elevated privileges. So it's very simple to do this. We're going to head over to our Start button. We're going to left click on it. Then we're going to left click on Settings. It's important to note that we have to be an administrator in order to make any changes right now. So make sure you are using an administrative account while doing this. So getting back on track, on the settings page that opens up, we want to go to the far right side here and left click on accounts. Then we want to left click on family and other users along the left side here. Underneath the other users section, go to the account that's currently administrator that you want to change to a local account or without elevated privileges. Then you want to left click on change account type. On this new window that opens up under account type, left click on this little drop down arrow. Then left click on standard user. Then you want to left click on OK. There we go. So now the account is a standard user, otherwise previously known as a local account in previous versions of Windows, meaning it does not have elevated privileges to make modifications to the core of your computer. So I hope this tutorial helped you guys out, and I will see you in the next tutorial. Goodbye.